alternate nostril breathing without touching the face for centering and calming the mind. Please do this practice either seated or standing with a tall spine. Never force the breath. Continue to breathe smooth and easy throughout the practice. If one or both nostrils are blocked for this practice, simply imagine you're breathing out of the nose and breathe in any way that is full of ease. Feel the soles of your feet on the floor. Lengthen your spine and broaden your chest. Take a slow breath in through the nose. Open your mouth and let it out. One more time on your own, just like that. Now bringing your hands into loose fists. Inhale. Exhale, open your left hand. Inhale. Close left hand, open right hand, exhale. Inhale. Close right hand, open left, exhale. Inhale. Close left hand, open right hand, exhale. Inhale. Close right hand, open left hand, exhale. Inhale. Close left hand, open right hand, exhale. Inhale. Now relax both hands and breathe naturally. We're going to do one more round, and this time I encourage you to visualize exhaling out of your left nostril, inhaling out of your left nostril, then switching to your right, exhaling out of right, inhaling into right. We'll be doing the hands as well. Once again, feel your feet. Just taking a natural breath in, an easy breath out. Bring hands into loose fists. Breath in. Open your left hand. Exhale, visualizing breathing out through the left nostril. Inhale through left. Close left hand, open right. Exhale, visualizing breathing out of right. Inhale right. Close right hand, open left. Exhale left. Inhale left. Close left, open right. Exhale right. Inhale right. Close right, exhale left. Open palm. Inhale left. Close left, open right, exhale right. Inhale right. Relax both hands, shake them out, breathe naturally. And now take a few moments to yourself before you continue with your day, just noticing how your body and mind are currently feeling. Thank you for practicing.